Although the new coronavirus is now well known, many questions remain unanswered. As Germany's largest research organization, Helmholtz and its centers are fully committed to change this. Together with partners around the world, we join forces to answer questions about infection, immunity, vaccines, and active substances. Since the beginning of the pandemic, we have used high-performance computers to model how different measures affect the spreading of the virus. And together with partners, we helped develop the Corona Warning App in Germany to quickly contain infection chains. Who is sick? Who is immune? This is something we find out in large-scale infection and antibody studies. One thing is for sure. To defeat the virus, speed is key. Therefore, we use data science methods to investigate risk factors that trigger severe infection. And we use particle accelerators, artificial intelligence, and supercomputers to identify potential drugs and weak points of the virus. Using different approaches such as virus fragments, DNA, RNA, or neutralizing antibodies, we support the development of a vaccine. By the way, we are also helping to uncover side effects of the pandemic. For example, the lockdown's medium and long-term effects on social, climatic, and other systems around the world. This is all top-level research at Helmholtz, together against Corona.